Welcome back. This is News Desk on KTN News, where we give you the whole story. And now, let's get into sports. Former marathon world record holder Wilson Kipsang says the doping allegations in athletics and Beijing's high levels of population are not worrying the Kenyan team as they prepare for the IAAF World Championships, which begin on Saturday.
The world of athletics has been shaken by doping allegations that have hit home, with Kenyan athletes under intense scrutiny due to these allegations. However, these allegations, while they continue to be fodder for world media, do not distract the Kenyan camp. Wilson Kipsang believes the doping allegations surrounding athletics have not distracted him or his Kenyan teammates from preparing for the IAAF World Championships that kick off on Saturday.
We have nothing much to say because ours is just to train and prepare for a race, and those athletes who have been selected, you find that it doesn't affect us so much.
The former marathon world record holder said that the team was focused on the championships and they benefited from not having any member of the squad named in the allegations. The IAAF has endured three torrid weeks of embarrassing leaks and accusations that it has neglected its duty to root out drug cheats. Another headache facing organizers of the World Championships is Beijing's pollution levels. However, Kipsang does not think that will be a big bother to the Kenyan side.
When it comes to such a competition, you find that we have nothing to do. We have to run with the conditions that is available, whether it is hot, whether the air is polluted, because it's part of the competition.
Kipsang admits that it is unlikely that the world record of 2 hours, 2 minutes and 57 seconds will be lowered at the championships. Hassan Juma, KTN Sports.